It's told me that even though I'm from a small town, it shouldn't keep me from dreaming big. And every reality starts with a dream. And I decided, you know, that I'm not going to dream small because I have to dream big. That's how everything starts. And being able to study medicine and being able to reach for this dream is all because of South Africa and the opportunities that I received here. So I really want to thank South Africa, and I feel that it's my duty and responsibility, and also that is what I want to do, to create opportunities for other girls and other learners and other children to also be able to reach for their dreams.
And your family, how are they taking this all in?
I mean, in my life at the moment, there's nothing constant. And my family, and especially my parents, are the constant. They are the people that definitely keeps me grounded. They are my biggest supporters, but also my biggest critics at the right time. So I thank them for being here. And I'm really who I am today because of them and what they've done for me. I really believe that I was able to go after my dreams because they were the nets catching me whatever happens. So I really thank them for that. And I've learned to be who I am because of them.
Let's just take a step back to the competition and all the steps you had to go through. What was that all like? And especially that moment when you were in the top five and it was anybody's guess which way it could go. Take us through those feelings.
It is so difficult to actually say what I felt at the moment. I remember telling myself, you know, this is only happening once in your life. So drink in every single thing and look at every single thing. Take in everything. So leading up to the competition, I was really, really content with what was about to happen. I knew that the best thing would happen, and if South Africa were to win, we should win, and we're going to win. And I really think that on the stage, that was exactly what I felt like. You know, I didn't feel like I have to prove anything, that I have to be anyone else than just myself. And I really am thankful for the support that I had from South Africa, because in a way that made me so calm.
If there was one thing you would like young boys and girls out there to take out from your success, what would it be?
I think that you should remember where you come from. I mean, I am who I am because of the opportunities that I've received, because my parents are the way they are, but also because they told me that I don't have to fit into a certain box to be someone. You know, you create your own box, and since a little girl, you know, you always want to be like your friend, you always want to be like someone. I wanted to be like Rolene Strauss when I met her, and my mom used to tell me, you know, you create that box, and this is exactly what it is. I'm creating my own box, and in a way trying to show the other girls and the other boys out there that you create your own box. You have your own passions and go for them.
To be by Desiree there.